This is a tutorial on how to get out of prison in Star Citizen 3.9 in less than 4 minutes and 30 seconds. Restarting when you open the door? Someone said that it starts whenever you open the go through the fan. All right. First step, find this fan in the main room. I was lucky enough to have it right outside my habs. Right? All right, here we go. Speed run, guys. This is a speed run. It's a speed run. Or maybe it doesn't start when you go through the fan. I don't know. Come on. Who?
Oh, wow. This random guy just tried to knock me out. What the fuck?
In the caves?
Yeah.
He thought you were Doc.
Maybe he thought you were me.
Maybe.
You're just trying to get even.
Second step, when you get to the first big hole, if you look up across, there's a gaping hole in the side. This actually is way, way farther in to the jumping puzzle. So I'm going to show you a trick here. If you use this rock at the bottom, you can basically sprint and use it to propel yourself up and get across it, effectively skipping a huge portion of the jumping puzzle.
Okay, here's what I was told. Start on the left, you sprint straight to the right. Boom. Right across, just like that.
Step three, follow these blue ferns the rest of the way out. When in doubt, follow the blue fern.
He's coming out of the caves where you know where you would go to escape.
Coming out of the caves?
Yeah, he's just like coming out of the
like the mine caves?
Mine shaft.
Oh. Nice shortcut. I can't take credit for it.
Oh, cool. I have 6 seconds until I'm released.
Nice. We got this. I think the trick is at every point, you just kind of want to reset yourself at every point, like speed wise.
Attention, please direct your attention towards the front gates.
Holy Jesus, these graphics are amazing. They're good, huh?
Let's give them a round of applause. Good luck back in the world, civilian.
Graphics in Star Citizen never really disappoint. Okay, next jump right here. Across! This one's scary. That's a scary jump. Right here is where I get caught up there. Okay, nice. Okay, this is a really good one right here. Here we go. I think you go down is the trick right here. Yep, down.
That plant you just passed, Bert, that's one of the ones that...
Okay, so those lights is what you're talking about.
Yeah, the blue light-up plants.
And main menu I'm going to have to go to again.
Almost there, guys.
Go like a spider monkey.
Who?
Who's done it so many times?
Who?
Wait, Bryce, was that a mineable rock?
All right, remember these. Remember these, guys. Remember.
No.
1132-6643. 1132-6643.
Burks is gonna be the first one out.
Yeah, because he's done this 100 times.
Oh, we got this!
Maybe he can get a rover.
Time! And there we go. 4 minutes in 25 seconds from incarcerated to sweet, sweet, juicy freedom. Huge shout out to Space Cutlet on Twitch. He was the one that showed me how to get across the chasm at the beginning of the jump puzzle to skip that large chunk. I really do hope this helps someone. Thanks for watching, and just for fun, here was a pretty scary moment that happened just afterwards. This is the one right here, guys. Oh, baby! We're out! Oh, man. Oh. If you guys were... Uh-oh. Oh, God, no! This guy's trying to kill me!
Don't let him get you! No!
Did he kill you, dude?
Jump, jump, Captain! You're gonna have to come get me!
What happened?
Yes, you stupid loser!
Oh, he fell!
He fell! I was so scared, dude, that this guy was gonna get me.
You need to heal yourself.
I can't!